subscribe if you are new on my channel and her channel too. I have how to say in English? Breakfast? You know guys, I'm not
racist.
Racist in Italy. And Granny have to read it.
Yeah, she's gonna teach me how to speak Italian.
Yeah.
Phrases.
Yes.
I've never spoken Italian before, but I heard people speak in Italian. It sounds really sexy and romantic. So I'm like, I want to learn.
Really sexy or romantic?
Romantic.
You are angry. I said, no, I'm speaking Italian.
I'm Italian.
Yeah, I'm Italian. So every single time, people know that you are Italian because you need it.
You do this. Video on my channel is what flavor is in my mouth with gelatos from Crossy Italian Cafe. So go check it out on the link below. Oh my god!
Don't mention my
writing.
Yes, because it's not really good, but it's okay.
It's
not here in the Philippines, but it's okay. I'm just reading very big so she can understand and read it. You can see it. That is okay. So starting now.
Okay, first phrase. You can read it. Ciao ragazzi. I'm guessing ciao ragazzi.
Yes.
Ciao ragazzi.
Yes.
What is it?
Ciao ragazzi is that? It's like hi guys.
Oh yeah. Hi.
Hi guys.
Ciao ragazzi. Benvenuti a Casa Italia.
No, the A is like
Benvenuti a
Casa
Italia.
That is easy.
Cool. Benvenuti a Casa Italia. Welcome to Casa Italia. Because I thought because you said benvenuti earlier, so I'm like connected.
Welcome.
Benvenuti a Casa Italia. Bellissima Remy.
Yeah. What does it mean?
I'm guessing my name's Remy.
No. I'm the beautiful Remy.
Oh. Preciosa. Sono la bellissima Remy.
Yes.
Ma.
Sono bellissima Remy, direttamente dall'America.
What is that? Dalla what?
Directamente dall'America.
Oh my god, I like your how you said it. I don't know. I want to learn
directamente dall'America.
Directamente
dall'America.
Directly
from
USA.
Dall'America.
Dall'America. It's really cute. I like how she said it.
Yeah.
Alright. He is Philippine from Malto Calvo.
Yeah. We in Philippines from Malto Calvo.
From Malto Calvo. We in Philippines from Malto Calvo.
Oh.
So, the Philippines. Philippines?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Philippine is Philippine.
So that means I live in Iglo.
This one is here in the Philippines. It's really hot.
Oh, it's hot in the Philippines.
Yeah.
It's true. Here in Philippines. Pa-ma-so-ka.
Philippine.
Philippine. Philippine.
Yeah, because Italian also.
They're very expressive with their hands. It's really cool, I like that. I'm kind of expressive like that.
This one, you have to say it to the test for your house one.
Ooh, I like that. Si ako
manto. What does it mean?
I love you
so much.
So much. Ti amo tanto. Ti amo tanto. We're gonna be talking about the weather.